Live from Dodger Stadium, MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Colorado Rockies taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Just about set to go now. And our pitcher tonight, Julio Urias.
Four-pitch guy. He's got some options to work with in terms of keeping hitters off balance. So we'll see how he decides to utilize those weapons through this start here and whether or not he's able to mix them all in early or if he wants to hold something back a little bit later, maybe second, third time through the order, and give them something they haven't seen. It's tough when you know a guy's got that in his back pocket. As a hitter, you really have to stay on your toes.
Tried to check his swing there. Now an appeal to first. And Joe McDonald says he went around.
7 o'clock.
Next pitch misses. And one and one.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Count one and two.
The 1-2. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. One gone here. Here's Charlie Blackman.
The designated hitter, Charlie Blackman.
And first offering is fouled off. One down, base is empty. Hard hit left side. And that's a fair ball. Makes the turn and heads for second. And he's in there. It's a first inning double.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. When you see a ball come off the bat like that, you know it was pretty much a perfect swing. And for me, you know, I start wondering, and I'm looking on the computer, what was the exit velocity? This time, 106.
One out, runner at second. Here's Chris Bryant now. Next pitch has popped up. Freeman has this one sized up. Drops into the glove. And there are two down. Here's Bud Black's lineup for the Colorado Rockies. The sluggers in this lineup might not be too happy about the fact that the wind is blowing in today, Chris.
Yeah, and you hear pitchers talk about how good it feels when the wind is at their back. And for hitters, you almost feel like beyond just the pitcher coming at you, you've got this other force coming against you. So important to try to get on top of the ball in terms of hitting line drives, you know, maybe really hard ground balls with a good exit velocity that'll get you a base hit, because it's very frustrating. You just hit one on the screws, think it's going to go out of the ballpark, and a guy is camped underneath it in front of the warning track.
Man on second, two down. So two balls and no strikes.
No need to go right at this guy. First base is open. He can hurt you. So make him expand his zone. If he doesn't, give him a walk.
Two outs and one in scoring position. Next pitch is downstairs. Appears they're working around him with the base open, Singy.
Well, you know, these 2-0 counts, Boo, they're just not what they used to be, and we sound like old guys when I say that. But ultimately, this is a strategic game, and you expect to see this type of approach by the pitcher in this situation.
And he walked him.
Batting fifth. The second baseman.
So two on, Brendan, with two away. Now it's Brendan Rodgers.
Rodgers.
First pitch, not close. Two outs, couple of base runners at first and second. Out towards left center, Taylor on the move to the gap. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the inning. And now the Dodgers get a crack at it, no score. Back here in L.A., and starting this one, Kyle Freeland.
Well, he comes at hitters with a five-pitch mix, so for him, it's always interesting to see how he utilizes those weapons. He may lean on one or two pitches depending on how things are going and how things are working, but if he can control four or even five of those offerings, look out, hitters. It's going to be a tough day. He's really going to be able to keep those guys off balance.
Bottom of the first, here's the veteran shortstop, Trey Turner. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Strike on the inside corner. And a pitch. Ball one there.
1-0.
That catches the top part of the zone. Now 1-2. Next pitch is outside.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
The wind of the pitch stays alive. Swung on, looped into center. That's a hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff dive.
Didn't exactly square that one up, but sometimes you don't have to. There are a lot of nicknames people have attached to hits like that. Blooper, flare, duck snort, lawn dart, etc. But whatever you want to call it, it's a knock. And those are the ones that will make you smile as a hitter just about every time. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see.
Turner runs. Pitches low. Throw to second. Great jump. And that is a stolen base. It wasn't even close. Runner at second. Nobody out. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, we call that keyholing. Even though it's right there and looks pretty good, if he doesn't love it, he's not going to swing that early in the count.
Next offering is down low. Next one is off the plate. 3-1. Kicks and deals. Freeman will take his base.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted in first base with a quick free pass.
And up to the plate is Will Smith. First pitch just misses. That one's in there, and that is strike one.
Well, he had a pretty good look at that pitch and not sure exactly what tied him up there. Couldn't pull the trigger, and perhaps the best pitch he'll see in this at bat to hit.
Next one misses. 2-1.
Tough spot right here. A couple runners on. Two ball count. You can't nibble, but you have to execute and finish your pitch. If you leave something out over the plate, it's going to bring in some runs.
Kicks and fires. Slice the other way. That's a base hit.
Here comes the runner.
And it bangs up against the wall. One run is in.
Here comes the runner.
Rogers with a relay home. Not in time. He's safe as they take the lead. Two runs come in.
Picks himself up a couple of ribbies. Fastball pretty much middle, and that's what you fall asleep dreaming about as a hitter. So no surprise he put a great swing on it.
Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy.
Batting fourth, the designated hitter, Max Muncy.
That one's in there, 0-1.
0-1 to count.
No outs, runner on second. The 0-2. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Man at second. Next offering misses down and away. And a pitch. Good eye in that spot.
Well, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well, so much so that I think umpires will look at him and determine whether it's a ball or strike, if he swings or not.
Next offering is down low, and the count's full. At the belt and fires. And ball four, two aboard.
Well, he took his chance at getting him to chase right there, but with first base open, walk not a bad thing. He set up a double play opportunity if he can induce a ground ball.
Chris Taylor down. In there for strike one.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
0-1 down. And ball one.
Well, Boog, early on in this one, having a hard time getting settled in. He's not showing control to throw strikes, and let alone to throw it where he wants in the strike zone. This could be a tough one for him.
No outs, runners at first and second. Swing and a miss. And the count 1-2. The pitch. Now a screamer into the outfield. Bryant makes the grab, and there's one down. Here's the Dodgers lineup now. This is a veteran-led lineup right here. A lot of players with plenty of experience singing.
Yeah, no doubt about that, Boog. These guys have been around the game for a long time, and they may not have the flash that they once did, but they've got the wisdom to be able to understand different situations, be able to think with the opponent and sometimes in front of the opponent. And you always seem to see a team like this. They come to the ballpark, they know how to get down to business, and they understand what the job is at hand.
Justin Turner at the plate now. Looks at one down below the zone. Next offering misses, and that's ball two. Still only one out here in the inning. And a foul ball makes the count 2-1. And here it comes. Fouls one off. 2-2. Joe on the move towards the line. He's got it, and there's two away.
Batting seven, the center fielder.
Bellinger up to hit.
Cody Bellinger.
Well, with this many pitches thrown here in this first inning, I mean, you're giving the other team a really good look. He's going to have to find a way to get some weak contact, maybe a swing and miss, get into that dugout and hit the reset button.
Swing and a high fly ball down the left field line, but hooking foul. And now the lefty. That one off the mark. Now two balls and a strike. First and second, two down. Pulled hard, but it's a foul ball. The pitch. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. But they'll pick up a couple runs here, both coming on this two-run double. And it's 2-0, Dodgers. Welcome back. Second inning set to go. Ryan McMahon steps to the plate.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Urias back to work. And takes low for ball one. The pitch. And a foul ball. And the pitch. And now 2-1. Here comes a pitch.
Well, it looks like he's wanting to work the upper part of the strike zone. What does that mean? Top hand better be working for the hitters. Adjust that side a little bit. Give yourself a chance to hit.
Left hand batter waits. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. One out. Next to hit, Jose Iglesias.
Jose Iglesias.
Next pitch downstairs, and it's 1-0. And he deals. Carl Dixon doing the umpiring behind the plate.
And Boog, I'm not sure if it's because he sort of sets up higher than most, but one thing to be aware of with Dixon is the high strike. Not usually a big deal because most guys are swinging at pitches up there, but we may see some surprise looks from hitters from time to time because that's just so unusual.
That one missed, now 3-0.
Well, I would expect in this 3-0 count, you're taking all the way. See if he'll walk you.
And there's ball four.
It's tough after falling behind a hitter, two balls and no strikes, but now at least he gets a fresh start against a new batter, but he needs to get back into the strike zone and start pitching with conviction.
Randall Grichuk now. in there, and it's 0-1. The 0-1. Top of the zone for a called strike.
I understand you want to try to gauge that guy's fastball, but you also have to be aggressive and ready to hit in your zone. Now you're in a tough spot.
And a pitch.
Nope. Ball one. The count is 1-2.
And it's even up. To third might be two. Turner over to second, on to first, double play. And that's the inning. Now to the bottom of the second. It's the Dodgers 2 and the Rockies nothing. We head to the bottom of the second, and now the right fielder, Trace Thompson.
Leading up for the Dodgers, the right fielder,
Trace. Why to kick the pitch.
Thompson.
That's down and in.
He needs a quick 1-2-3 this time around. Last inning, threw a lot of pitches.
The lefty, the 1-0. That one pulled foul. The pitch. On the ground to third. Tosses across to first. One up, one down.
Batting ninth, the second baseman, Gavin Lux.
And now it's Gavin Lux. To the right side, Rogers gloves it, whips it to first. Already two out here in the home half of inning number two.
The batter number six, shortstop, Trey Turner.
Here's Trey Turner, and he's already singled in this game. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Singy, he wasn't real sharp in the first, got hit around, but really more so, didn't throw a ton of strikes.
Well, he's just got to find a way to settle down. He was clearly fighting himself out there, not really finding the strike zone, walking batters. So we'll see if he can get back on track and fill up the zone a little bit more.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Man, this guy's got a great feel for his breaking ball today.
Two outs. Still in the second, already at 44 pitches, so some concern there. And a base hit. And Freddie Freeman with a chance to make an impact with two away.
The first baseman, number five.
Man at first, Freddie Freeman up to the dish.
Freeman.
Check on the runner, and he's back in standing. Another move to first, and they're keeping him close. First offering misses badly for ball one.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
Freeland over to first, and Turner's back in. Next offering is in for a strike. Bounce to the right side. Sends it to first. That's the inning. So the Dodgers leave one. They're up 2-0. Back here at Chavez Ravine. Top half of the third inning at the plate. Brian Servin.
The catcher, Brian Servin.
And a pitch. And that's outside. And now 2-0.
Two balls, no strike.
And a foul ball. Kicks and fires. And he hits a ground ball right side. Nice grab. Over to first. Got him. Nice play.
I wasn't sure if he was going to get to this one or not. Had to go a pretty good way there in the shallow right field. But then after that, it's a tough angle after you square up your shoulders to throw to first base. Not the normal position, but a really good job defensively right there.
So the Rockies lineup turns over. Now it's the right fielder, Connor Joe. He's 0 for 1. First offering, and it just misses. Next offering is in for a strike. The pitch, and there's a foul ball. The 1-2 in the air to left center. Bellinger ranging to his right, racing, makes the catch, and there's two down.
The batter, the designated hitter, Charlie.
Here's Chuck Nasty. Little bouncer out in front of the plate. Safe at first, and an infield single keeps the inning going.
Wasting no time. He's 2 for 2 now on the night. And just a triple and home run away from the cycle.
Seriously, we're starting with this already.
Chris Bryant gets a chance to hit here. And that's in there for strike one. The 0-1 popped up. Thompson drifts towards it and puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll do it. So one left for Colorado. They're still down. It's 2-0. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the inning. Now here is Will Smith.
For the Dodgers, the catcher, Will Smith.
And a pitch. Edge of the zone, called a strike. Strike one. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Big time GM right there. I hate it as a hitter, but standing in center field, you can't help but chuckle a little bit.
Next pitch misses inside. Gonna count 1-2. And there's a ball. Out to short. Iglesias handles the chance to first. Leadoff man retired here in the third.
Now that's the designated hitter, Max Muncy.
Max Muncy at the dish. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
Muncy hits one in the air. And it's a one-hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases. And into second with one away. That's a double.
Put a pretty good jolt into that one. Great swing, nice balance and weight transfer, and he got it to drop in out there in the deep part of the field.
And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Chris Taylor.
Now batting, the left fielder, Chris Taylor.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Man at second. Strike two.
Man, he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Two gone.
He came out of his mechanics there. Typically likes to shoot the ball the other way. But that time, a little anxious.
Justin Turner.
Justin Turner now. Pitch misses inside. Ball one. In the air, right field, Joe drifts towards it. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. One left for L.A., but they're on top 2-0.
top of the fourth. Here's the Rockies cleanup hitter, C.J. Krohn.
Leading off for the Rockies, the first baseman, number 25, C.J. Krohn.
Urias back to work in the dirt, and that's ball one. The pitch. Two balls, no strikes, the count.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
The next pitch misses, and now 3-0.
Expect for that guy to come right at you with a fastball, something in the zone, because he does not want to allow the leadoff walk.
Swing and a miss, and it's 3-1.
Really consistent release point. He's been able to pitch up and down and have excellent command at both locations.
Kicks and deals. Swings through that one for strike two.
One thing on his mind right there with that swing. He's trying to go deep.
The pitch. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. And here it comes. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him.
Toughest pitch to hit. Fastball on the outer black. Man, sometimes you just got to tip your cap.
Second baseman, Brendan Rodgers.
Brendan Rodgers digging in for the Rockies. Pitch misses inside. 1-0. And now the lefty just missed.
2-0 count to a guy with this much pop at the dish. You better expect him to be turning on something. It's going to either get hit hard to the pull side, or the fans better look out in the stands.
That one's spoiled, and the count now 2-1. The pitch in there for a strike at the top of the zone. In the air, left field. Taylor in position. Hauls it in for the out.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Now at the plate, Ryan McMahon. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. Now the 0-1. Way out front for strike two.
A pitch started in and ended up on the outside edge. Just changing planes and very difficult, especially for a left-handed hitter to track.
Next offering way off the plate. And a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And the inning is over. Rockies are down quietly, and they're down 2-0. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's Cody Bellinger.
Leading off for the Dodgers, the center fielder, Cody Bellinger.
And the pitch. That misses the zone, and that is ball one. The wind of the pitch.
Ball, that pitch is out.
On the ground, right side. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Now lets back. The defense work right behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Thompson.
So up next, Trace Thompson. That one down the line. And a base hit right there. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single. Throw back in, holds him at first, so just a single.
The batter, number 9, second baseman.
And next for L.A., Gavin Lux.
Lux.
That one's in there, 0-1. Freeland with a move to first. And he's back safely. And the 0-1. That one missed. Fly ball, pretty well struck right field. That's back there. And it slams off the bottom of the wall. Lead runner holds at third, so two runners in scoring position and just one out.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. He absolutely ripped that ball out front and almost got it out of here, man. Just a really strong, balanced swing and a fraction of an inch different on the bat, and it is probably out of here.
Trey Turner at the plate.
Not shortstop. Turner.
Next offering is down low, and it's 1-0. Next offering upstairs.
In this situation, he's trying to get you to pop something up or jam you. It's a really good take, knowing you got an opportunity to drive in a run here.
2-0. And that misses upstairs. Now 3-0. Stirring in the Colorado bullpen. A lefty up and throwing out there. And they're all loaded up.
That just came apart right there. Four pitch walk, and guy at the plate was not going to help him out by swinging at something out of the zone.
So the bases are loaded here. One man gone. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. And first offering is fouled off. And he deals. That one pulled foul. Grounder might be two. Over to Rogers. Not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice.
I promise you, they're guys that get a little bit faster when they can smell an RBI. That was a possible inning-ending double play. Great hustle, and he gets rewarded with the RBI because of it.
The batter now will be Will Smith. Grounded out his first time.
Now batting, catcher. Will.
And that one fouled off. Two on, two outs. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. Back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. An absolute blast to left, and they tack on three. It's 6-0.
When you're lacking velocity, it's so critical that you move the ball around, change speeds, even try to trick the hitter at times. But when you give up a home run right there, manager doesn't have a lot of patience because the velocity's not there to overcome and get the swing and miss.
Manager out of the dugout now, and it looks like we'll see a change on the mound. Kyle Freeland is done, and as he heads for the dugout, we'll take a quick break. New arm on the mound when we get back. New pitcher in the game for the Rockies, number 50. And we'll see how he performs in this situation with his team down big.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and we need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
So two away with nobody on. And now it's Max Muncy, doubled in his first debut.
The designated hitter, Max.
In there, and it's 0-1.
Muncy.
Left-hand hitter waits. And now it's even up. Next pitch is outside. Hard hit, right side. Fires over to first. They get the out on Muncy. Ends the inning after they racked up a bunch of runs. And welcome back. Top five, John Ciambi with Chris Singleton. And leading it off, Jose Iglesias.
Shortstop, Jose Iglesias.
And a pitch. In the air on the infield. Turner makes the grab. One pitch and one out.
Now batting, the center fielder, Randall Grichuk.
And the batter now, Randall Grichuk. Swings through that one. 0-1. Slice down the right side. Next pitch off the play, and it's 1-2. Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt. Out. Two away now after the drop third strike.
Now batting, the catcher, Brian Servin.
Brian Servin digging in for the Rockies. Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one.
I can't play around with him here. It's a six-run lead at this point. Got to attack hitters, even if you give up a solo shot.
There's the strike.
Wow. 1-1. Good luck catching up to that one.
Two down, nobody on.
Ball, that kicked out.
Next pitch in for a strike. It's 2-2.
Now this offense has just been locked down. Almost five full innings of shutout baseball.
Here comes a pitch. And it's fouled away.
Flew open a little bit with that front shoulder, but was able to slow his bat down just enough to make contact with that pitch, keep the at-bat alive.
At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss, struck him out. That ends the frame. Nothing doing for the Rockies. Still up against a 6-0 deficit. Back here at Dodger Stadium, we head to the bottom of the fifth. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Chris Taylor.
The left fielder, Chris Taylor.
The pitch. And that's down and away.
Count 1-0.
And that one off the outside edge. Pitch misses, 3-0. Kicks and fires. There's a strike. Next offering finds the zone, and the count is full. On the ground to third. Zips it across. Taylor out of the play.
Now batting, the third baseman.
Now the third baseman, Justin Turner. 0-1 so far. First offering misses the mark. Pitch. So two balls and no strikes. Swing and a miss.
2-2.
Next one misses, and the count is filled up.
Recognize that changeup right out of the hand. Just spit on it.
And that's ball four.
Ball four,
they just keep handing out gifts, Boo. Were we supposed to bring something?
Singy, I think the just our fielder, presence is the present.
Cody.
And up next for Los Angeles, Cody Bellinger. 0 for 1. He grounded out to first his last time. And a foul ball. And a pitch. Rips one to right. Joe makes the catch, and there's two away.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
And next for L.A., Trace Thompson. 1 for 1 with a single and a run scored so far. Smash to the left side. They take the force out, and that is the inning. So the Dodgers leave one. They lead it, though, 6-0. Back here at Chavez Ravine. And now the right fielder, Connor Joe.
Leading off for the Rockies, the right fielder, number 9, Connor Joe.
And a pitch. That's in for a strike.
And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
The pitch. Swing and a miss, and he got him to chase. Oh, and two now. The punch out there, and one out now.
Just blown away in that at bat. Three fastballs, all strikes. He wasn't even able to foul one off. There's not much you can take away from an at bat like that as a hitter, other than maybe there's something wrong with your eyes. Got to have better timing on the fastball next time.
Now it's Charlie Blackmon. Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one. And he deals just off the inside edge. And that one fouled off.
Looked like you got a little excited on that fastball. Got to think to yourself, you want to stay up the middle. That way, if you're a little bit early, you hit it out of the ballpark. You're a little late, opposite field knock.
And now 2-2. Now this is in the air down the line. Taylor sizing this one up. Can't get there. Base hit. It's a double. Third hit of the night for him.
He has had such a good day today. I don't think he's going to want to leave when it's over. A
couple of doubles today for the DH.
Ryan.
Man at second with one away. Now the left fielder, Chris Bryant. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Ball one, no strikes.
And the 1-0. Late on that fastball.
Strike.
Ball and a strike. Thompson on the run towards the line. Makes a nice running catch. Runner tags up for third. And he's up to third safely with two gone.
The first baseman, number 25, C.J.
C.J. Krohn digs in now. Went down on strikes his first time through.
And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here.
Pitch misses inside. 1-0. Slapped foul.
A little tardy on that fastball. He's going to have to get it going a little quicker. Get that front foot down.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, you can't really adjust your game plan for that last pitch. Guy hasn't thrown it very much. You got to focus on the stuff that he's throwing up there most of the time.
And here it comes. And now it's filled up. Stays alive. That one lifted to left. Taylor makes the catch, and that'll do it. 9-1-2 scheduled to hit the home half of the sixth. It's the Dodgers 6 and the Rockies nothing. Back here in L.A., bottom of the sixth. Digging in, Gavin Lux.
For the Dodgers, the second baseman, Gavin Lux.
The pitch. And immediately pumps in a strike to the left-handed hitter.
Well, don't expect too many more high fastballs. This is a good sinker ball pitcher, and sometimes they can make mistakes trying to pitch up in the zone. Look for him to stay down around the knees to be effective.
0-1.
Ball. One ball, one strike.
And there's a rocket into the outfield.
That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride and load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
Trey Turner now. This guy has turned into a beast. Next pitch downstairs. Ball one. Nobody out. Runner at first. And fouled off.
This is one of those situations the infielders have to pre-plan and understand that the ball's got to be hit extremely hard right at them if they're going to have a chance to go for a double play.
Move to first. Lux back in standing. Falling behind 2-1. The pitch.
Still cut down.
This one in the air, right field. Joe moving to his left. What a play in right field. And there's one away.
Up next to the Dodgers, the first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
And here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. Next offering is down low, and that is ball one. One and 0 to Freddie Freeman. Up the middle, and it finds its way through for a hit. To third, not in time, and it's runners at the corners with one gone.
Now batting, catcher.
I'm amazed at his ability to pull his hands inside and actually square that baseball off. That pitch was off the plate. So tough to get the barrel to anything in there.
Two on with one out. Will Smith steps to the plate for the Dodgers. He swings and fouls one off. Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third. On the ground, could be two. McMahon to second. Over to first, but he beats it.
I promise you, they're guys that get a little bit faster when they can smell an RBI. That was a possible inning-ending double play. Great hustle, and he gets rewarded with the RBI because of it.
And at first, here comes Max Muncy. One for two. And that's in there for strike one. That one hammered, but pulled foul. And down on strikes. Good job of damage control right there. So they pick up a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. Seventh inning coming up. It's the Dodgers 7 and the Rockies nothing. All set for the start of the inning. And now, Brendan Rodgers.
Leading off for the Rockies, the second baseman, Brendan Rodgers.
The pitch. Ball one there.
Counts 1-0.
And the pitch. And a foul ball. At the belt and fires. And another ball. Fought off foul. Next one is off the plate. 3-2 down. Here comes a pitch. That one ripped but foul. Left field, Taylor settles under it, makes the catch for the out.
Now batting, third baseman, Ryan McMahon.
Here's the third baseman, Ryan McMahon. Next pitch downstairs, ball one. And now the lefty, top of the zone, and it's called a strike. That misses off the outside edge. That one fouled off. The 2-2. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Well, they've had a great plan of attack for him tonight. Finding all the holes in his swing and his approach, just frustrating for him up there. You strike out a guy three times in a game, I think that guy's got to go back and really study some video with his hitting coach, figure out how they're beating him, make this adjustment really quick, because word will get around the league in a hurry.
Now, Jose Iglesias in there for strike one. Two down, nobody on. There's a strike.
Just one out away from seven strong innings and just at 100 pitches. Man, pretty impressive. They've got to be happy with what they've gotten from him out there today.
The pitch. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Snags it on the run. And that's the third out. 1-2-3 go the Rockies. They continue to trail 7-0. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the seventh, and at the plate for the Dodgers, Chris
Leading
Taylor.
For the Dodgers, the left fielder.
The wind and the pitch.
Taylor.
And that one just missed off the outside edge. The Rockies have some action in the pen. Robert Stevenson getting ready to come on for Bud Black. Ripped to third. In plenty of time to first. One up, one down.
Now batting, third baseman, Justin Turner.
Here's Justin Turner. Out to short. Fires over to Crone. Two up, two down.
The center fielder, number 35, Cody Bellinger.
And up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger. And the first pitch misses for ball one. The 1-0. And that's downstairs and outside. Bounce to the left side. McMahon picks it up, throws across the diamond, and Bellinger is out. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. We look ahead to inning number 8. It's the Dodgers 7 and the Rockies nothing. Welcome back. Ready to begin the 8th. Here's the center fielder, Randall Grichuk.
the center fielder, Randall Richard.
And a pitch. Bounced out to short. First out in the top of the eighth.
Now batting, the catcher, Brian Servin.
Brian Servin digging in for the Rockies. First offering and it just misses. Activity in the bullpen for the Dodgers. Phil Bickford appears to be getting loose. Vesia, a left-hander, also throwing. Kicks and deals. Misses outside, and it's 3-0. There's a strike, 3-1. Three-one, and he couldn't come up with it.
Now batting.
Back to the top of the lineup. Connor Joe digging in for the Rockies. First offering misses the mark. The lefty to 1-0. And there's a ball. Swing and a high fly ball to left. Taylor settles under it and makes the catch. That's out number two.
Up next for Colorado, the designated hitter.
Next is the designated hitter, Charlie Blackman.
No matter what, you're playing this kind of rival to take your game to another level.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Two outs.
And a bat like this is almost over as it begins. In this situation, you have no idea what the next pitch is going to be. You just got to hope that you can make contact.
And a big swing and a miss. Gets it to first. Third out, and that ends the frame. The Rockies strand one, not going their way. It's 7-0. And welcome back. Bottom of the eighth. Now it's the right fielder, Trace Thompson.
For the Dodgers, the right fielder, Trace.
The wide to kick the pitch.
Thompson.
Curveball drops in there. And the lefty with the 0-1. Just missed. Pitch misses there, and a count 2-1.
Definitely a swing and miss slider down and in. He finished that really well. Just couldn't get him to offer at it.
on the ground right side. Rogers throws to first. One gone to the bottom of the eighth.
The batter, number nine, second baseman, Gavin Lux.
Gavin Lux steps to the plate for the Dodgers. In the air, left side. Bryant settles under this one, calls it in, and there's two away.
The batter number six, shortstop, Trey.
Here's Turner now. He's turned into one of the best shortstops in the game. Foul ball there. Next offering is downstairs. On the ground, right side. Gets to it and knocks it down. But in time, nice job to stay with it to end the inning. Dodgers down in order, and they hold a 7-0 lead. So the Dodgers have a new arm on the mound, Phil Bickford. And he's got a nice lead to work with.
Number 52, Phil Bickford.
We go to the ninth. So in now for Colorado, Chris Bryant.
Up for Colorado, the left fielder, number 23, Chris Bryant.
And a pitch. Ball one, no strikes. Right-hander kicks, deals. And there's a foul ball. And the right-hander deals. That's inside. And a pitch. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Leading off for the Rockies.
So a man aboard. And here is CJ Krohn.
CJ Krohn.
Well, the leadoff man gets on. You want to minimize the threat by playing sound defense. Hopefully the pitcher can get a ball on the ground and they can roll him up for two. That two-seam fastball is usually coupled with a slider away. And when a hitter's conscious of the pitch in, it's hard for him to cover middle away. And that's where a pitcher can really finish off that batter.
The next offering misses. Two balls, no strikes. The Dodgers bullpen with some action. Reyes Maranta, a right-hander with big strikeout stuff, is getting it fired up. Swing and a ball lifted left field. Taylor puts it away, and there's one down.
Now batting, second baseman, Brendan
Rogers. Here's the second baseman, Brendan Rogers. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Ground ball left side, and that's just foul. Next offering upstairs.
The count 2-1. And a pop-up right side, foul territory. Brings it in with a nice running grab.
And there are two outs.
Throw to first, ball game. And the Dodgers use two pitchers to combine for the shutout.
Well, we saw complete domination in this one. The offense exploded for a blowout, and then the pitching staff nails, locked down the opponent. These guys did everything right today.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers. 7 runs on 9 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base.